Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. I'm Nicole Chantel, and if you like beauty videos, 31 days of Halloween and Friday vlogs, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button and become part of my makeup family. With all that being said, let's jump right into this video. As you could tell by the title, today is my Christmas giveaway. I love giving back to you guys, and when I say welcome to my makeup family, I truly mean that. I consider you guys family. You really don't realize how each and every one of you have helped me, especially where I'm still dealing with the loss of my sister, and there are days where I'm just like, I don't want to do anything, and I come in here and I sit down and I just feel at peace, and you guys really, really don't understand how much that has helped me. So thank you to each and every one of you, and I just wanted to give back to you guys because I just love each and every one of you, and I love giving back. So with all that being said, I am going to go over all the rules and then show you what you could win in my Christmas giveaway. Of course, you have to be subscribed to this channel in order to enter this giveaway. It does start right now, December the 17th, and will end January the 7th. And it is open international. Have to share the love with each and every one of you. There is no age limit. It is open to everybody, and there will be one winner. Good luck to each and every one of you. So this is the first two products here that you could win, which is the Kiss Lashes in Flirty, and there's two sets here. I absolutely love Kiss Lashes. Today I'm actually wearing Gala, which are one of my favorite sets. And of course we have the Duo Glue, which is in the black one, and it's a nice little fine tip, so there's like really no mess when you're applying the glue to your lashes. Also, you could win this Juno NCO Microfiber Fusion Sponge. I actually did a whole video on this makeup sponge. I actually like it because your foundation actually sits on top of the sponge and it doesn't soak into the sponge. I will leave the link here for that video for you guys to check it out. So this will be great for you to apply your foundation. So the next item is by Sephora Collection, and this is the Mini Solid Brush Cleanser. This will last you forever and a day, and also comes with a little tiny cleaning pad in this as well. I love this stuff. It really cleans brushes really super well, and of course I have this little tiny brush pad right here, which has different types of texture on it that you could go ahead, swirl your brush in this, and then go ahead and clean it off in that. This is why, here we go, we have a lot of brushes, and these are by LA Girl, which I absolutely love their brushes. They are really super nice. And this one here is the Pro Brush. This is the blush brush. We have the Pro Brush, and this is the fan brush right here. And I just love how it's like black and gold detail. I think it's so super pretty. Then we have the Pro Brush, which is the blending brush. We have the Pro Brush, which is the smudger brush. Then we have the LA Girl Dome Crease Brush, which I love a good crease brush, and these brushes are so beautiful. So this is why you're getting the brush little cleaning tools, because you have a whole lot of brushes to play with and create beautiful looks. Then we have the Wet n Wild palette in Not a Basic Peach. I absolutely love Wet n Wild eyeshadows. I love all their products. Actually, I will have to say that Wet n Wild is like one of my favorite drugstore brands, and I absolutely love their eyeshadow palettes. They are amazing. The quality is beautiful. They blend great. They are super pigmented. Really love this pop of blue in this palette. Then, of course, you know, it's the winter time, so why not pop in the Wet n Wild, and this is the Perfect Pout Gel Lip Balm. Love these. I have, like, the one that's a clear one. This one here is in the shade Love. But, you know, it's great to have a really great lip balm during the winter, and I really, really like these. These are really just glide on so nice onto the lips and really super comfortable as well. So another one of my all-time favorite drugstore brands is NYX Cosmetics. I absolutely love their lip products. They're like my favorite. And of course, I am popping in the NYX Butter Gloss in Fortune Cookie, which is so beautiful. It's a beautiful, gorgeous nude. They glide on really, really nice, and they smell delicious. And I'm also popping in the Katie Kat Gloss, and this is in the shade KP27. And it's just this beautiful, beautiful nude. It is by CoverGirl, and it almost has like, I wish my camera would pick up on it, but it has like these beautiful flecks of like really soft glitter. It's not like overpowering, it's just that right amount to shine. And of course, you know, the little cat up here on top, which is super cute. So pairing these two together is going to be such a beautiful lip combo. And no look is complete without a compact mirror. This one here says makeup first. I really love the black and white detail, and then you have the beautiful gold, and of course it's a two-sided compact mirror. And of course, an eyeshadow look is never complete without mascara. Why not one, two, three mascaras? I actually won one of these sets over on Instagram from Benefit Cosmetics, and I was like, oh my goodness, that will be great. I went down to Sephora, picked this up. I was like, why not give you guys three mascaras? So we do have the Real Mascara, and then the Bad Gal Bang Mascara, and Roller Lash Mascara, which out of the set, I started to use the Roller Lash Mascara. I really, really like it. I personally love mini mascaras because I find that I go through these more often, and with a full-size mascara they have a tendency to dry out quickly, but at least you have these three awesome mascaras. So when I went into Sephora and I seen this little set, and I thought it was the most cutest little set ever. It is by Fenty Beauty by Rihanna, and you are getting two of her plush matte lipsticks, and we have Spanked and Griselda, which I thought this was so cute. And then like you could just hang it on your tree, and I thought it was just so super pretty. I really love her lipstick formulas as well. They are really nice on the lips, really comfortable as well. But all in all, I thought this was just a really, really cute little makeup ornament decoration. And this little mini Benefit Cosmetics blush, which is in Dandelion, which is my all-time favorite blush by Benefit Cosmetics. I really thought this was so super cute. Another little tiny ornament as well, which I think is really cute. Dandelion is such a beautiful, like, soft pink. It's just like the perfect shade of pink blush. It's not too light, and it's not like bang in your face. It just gives you nice natural flush to your skin. Really, really love this blush, and I thought you guys would too. So when I seen this little mini Makeup Forever Aqua XL liner, and this is in L24, it's like a beautiful turquoise shade. I really thought that this would be so beautiful paired up with the Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette with that pop of blue, and then pop this into your waterline. I thought that's going to look so super gorgeous. If you guys create a look, whoever wins this, you need to tag me over on Instagram so I could see the final look with these products. So I love Makeup Forever eyeliners. So a look is not complete without some fancy little highlighter. And this here is by Becca, and it's the Shimmering Skin Perfector in Opal. I actually love this highlighter as well. And I just think that the mini size is so perfect, because I'm going to be honest with you guys, I have a few highlighters. Like, it's not a real big collection of highlighters, but I don't go through them all. But I love the minis. I just love them. And not only that, you could take this, pop it in your purse, out the door you go, you don't have to worry about it, and just touch up if you need it. You know, why not just go full on highlighter, because this is such a pretty, pretty shade. Next, I have a Maybelline liquid eyeliner, and this is in Cosmic Purple. And this hair is so gorgeous. Love Maybelline liquid eyeliners. The brushes are really nice. They dry down really nice. You're probably wondering, why purple? So I figured the purple eyeliner will go great with one of my all-time favorite eyeshadow palettes. You all know that I'm obsessed with purples. This one here is like my favorite, and I'm actually wearing it on my eyes today. I will leave the link to the video right here for you guys to check it out, but it's the Natasha Denona Mini Lila Palette. I love this palette. Like, these are such great quality. The pigmentation, like, as you guys could tell, it's just so beautiful. Absolutely love her mini palettes. I will show you mine because I don't want to take this one out of the box, but this is beautiful, like gorgeous. I own a few of her like single eyeshadows, and this here was my first actual eyeshadow palette besides the last year Christmas one that I got. But this one here, the mini one, I love them so much. Really hope that she comes out with more. And these tones here are so gorgeous. So you have, like, you know, your beautiful purple tones, and then your neutral tones right here, which I love this shade right here. And it's just gorgeous. Like, look at that. I like to take that and pop that in the inner corner of my eye, and sometimes I'll put it on top of my lip as a highlight because it is beautiful. So I'm hoping that you guys would really love this palette because it is gorgeous. And of course, a Christmas giveaway is not completed unless you have chocolate. These are actually made here in Newfoundland by the Newfoundland Chocolate Factory, and the flavor is milk chocolate with caramel and sea salt. Really delicious, and I love this, how they put the Newfoundland sayings here on the package. And this one here says having a time, which means I'm having a good time, having a party. And this one here says I dies at you, which means I'm laughing at you, you know, it's a good laugh. And these are so yummy. Also, the guy was kind enough to give me this little tiny slip right here, which I think is great, and it says Newfoundland sayings, because I love for you guys to get to know more about where I'm from. And this one here is deadly, which means awesome, fantastic, great, and God love your cotton socks, which means thank you. So thank you so much to each and every one of you. So yeah, you guys could share all these Newfoundland sayings with your family and eat some yummy chocolate. So you guys, there are all the prizes that one lucky winner will win. I will go over the rules one more time. Of course, you have to be subscribed to this channel in order to enter this giveaway. It does start right now, December the 17th, and will end January the 7th. And it is open international. Have to share the love with each and every one of you. There's no age limit. It is open to everybody, and there will be one winner. Good luck to each and every one of you. Don't want to get emotional, but you know, Christmas time definitely makes me emotional. I love each and every one of you. Thank you so much for your love and support, and I wouldn't be able to be here without you guys. And good luck, and thank you so much for watching, and we will see you guys next time. Bye guys.